in my realm of doing all kinds of videos over the course of time with different types of series between Marketing Minutes and Magic and Mayhem and even the recent one, Dragon Priest, and the upcoming one, Make Magic, there's been someone ruining my videos. And I'd like to know who's doing that, because some of them were exceptionally good, especially more him, less them. But somebody destroyed the message of that sermon that I did as a pastor of paganism. And I'm angry about that.